Six women have filed a lawsuit against Harvey Weinstein, seeking to represent a class of dozens, if not hundreds of women who say they were assaulted by the movie mogul. The lawsuit was filed Wednesday at a federal court in New York. It claims that his actions to cover up the assaults amounted to civil racketeering. Racketeering is a crime most commonly used in criminal cases involving crime organizations like the mafia. The lawsuit claims that a coalition of companies and people became part of the growing Weinstein sexual enterprise and that they worked with Weinstein to conceal his widespread sexual harassment and assaults. Among those listed as a defendants in the lawsuit are Weinstein's brother Bob and Knicks owner James Dolan, a former director of the Weinstein Co. The women are being represented by the law firms of Hagens Berman Sobel Shapiro and the Armenta Law Firm. Harvey Weinstein was hit with a new lawsuit on Wednesday, claiming he and his businesses covered up accusations of sexual harassment and assault for years. Also named in the lawsuit is Weinstein's brother Bob, left, and former Weinstein co-director James Dolan, owner of the New York Knicks basketball team, right. The Weinstein sexual enterprise had many participants, grew over time as the obfuscation of Weinstein's conduct became more difficult to conceal, the suit said. Plaintiffs included the scriptwriter Louisette Geiss and the actresses Katherine Kendall, Zoe Brock, Sarah Ann Thomas, aka Sarah Ann Mass, Melissa Sage Miller and Nanette Klatt. However, it is open to anyone else who was a Weinstein victim to join. All six women said Weinstein came onto them in various states of undress during business meetings, auditions or interviews. The Associated Press generally doest name alleged victims of sexual assault without their permission. All of the women have told their stories publicly. Actresses Zoe Brock, left, and Katherine Kendall are two of the accusers in the new lawsuit. Brock says Weinstein tried to initiate sex with her when she was left alone with him in his hotel room at the Cannes Film Festival in 1998. She locked herself in a bathroom and started screaming when she feared she would be raped. Kendall claims Weinstein chased her naked around his apartment in 1993, when she was 23, after she auditioned for a role. Screenwriter Geiss, left, says that Weinstein masturbated in front of her during a business meeting at the 2008 Sundance Film Festival. Melissa Sage Miller says Weinstein demanded that she kiss him during a hotel room meeting in 2000. Sarah Ann Thomas, aka Sarah Ann Mass, said that Weinstein came onto her during a 2008 interview at his Connecticut home. She was interviewing to be his babysitter. Harvey Weinstein is a predator. Bob Weinstein knew it. The board knew it. The lawyers knew it. The private investigators knew it. Hollywood knew it. We knew it. Now the world knows it, they said in a joint statement. We have watched in horror, amazement, pride and gratitude in the last 2 months as women and men, the world over, have come forward and named their abuses. We stand with all those brave people who have had the courage and temerity to shine a spotlight into the darkness.